everyone, this is technology consultant channel. I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to change primary email address in Facebook. There are two steps. First step, you have to add new primary email address in Facebook. And second step, you have to remove your old primary email address from your Facebook account. For this one, you have to open Facebook application. And then you have to click on these three lines. Click on settings and privacy. And then you have to click on settings. Here you will see personal information. And then you have to click on contact information. So here you will see previously added primary email address. To add new primary email address, you have to click on add email address. Now here you have to add your new email address. And then you have to type your password. And then you have to click on add email address. So once you will add the email address, then you have to click on confirm tab to confirm your email address. Now Facebook will send a verification code to your new email address. You have to go to your new email. Here you can see we have received the email from Facebook. You have to open this email and here you will see the code. You have to enter this code. Click on confirm tab. So here you can see our email address is now successfully confirmed. Now you have to make your email address as primary. What you have to do, you have to open your Facebook account from any browser. Click on login tab. So once you will log into your account from browser, you have to click on these three lines. Scroll down. Click on settings tab. And then you have to click on personal information. Click on contact information. Now you have to remove your old email first. Click on remove. And then again you have to click on remove email. Now you have to click on new added email address. And here you can see confirmed primary email address. Now our new email is now successfully added and confirmed as primary email address. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.